Assalamu alaikum everyone, I welcome you all to the Government College University Lahore. This university is the most attractive and the leading university of Pakistan. It not only attracts the student from the Lahore or from the Pakistan, but it attracts the student from all over the world. The tower behind me you can see is the center of the main GCU building. The tower houses 4-story and has a height of 176 feet. It was a basic medium of learning for the old Dravidians and it represents the image of the GCU in front of all the world.
This is one of the hostels of GCU Lahore. Its name is Iqbal Hostel. It was named after the great poet and philosopher of Pakistan, Muhammad Iqbal, who used to live here, and he was also an old Dravidian. Students who get admission here, they are given accommodations here. These are hostelite students and they enjoy a lot of great fun here.
Now I am standing in front of main library of Government College University. It is the main library in which all the books which are related to the concern of students, either they are students of college or university, their books are available here. And you can see that it is one of the beautiful library which has all the books related to all languages and all cultures is present here. The students in their leisure time or in their study time often come here and used to study here. This is a very beautiful library. It has two sections. One is Urdu section and another English section. In the section of Urdu, all the books which are related to Urdu culture, Urdu literature are present. But opposite to this, it is a English library. In which all the books which are in English language are present here. You can see that around these books there are beautiful chairs and beautiful tables where the students used to sit to study.
I'm sitting at the Oval right now. This place is basically famous for sitting and having the chit chat with a couple of friends during the break time. You can see the benches right now, most of them are empty, but during the break time these benches are filled with a mess of students. And the Oval, basically it is the beauty of GCU. The others can see the Oval from the metropole and outside, but only the Dravidians can enjoy the charm of this Oval.
I am standing on the overhead bridge of GCU University Lahore, and this bridge connects the one part of university to the other part. And this part is also famous as the name of Bangladesh. Now you can see in this part there are two main departments are here. One is Maths department and the other is Physics department. You know that the university also offers the engineering programs such as electrical engineering, which are held in the Physics department here in, you can say, Bangladesh.
You can see behind me that this is a beautiful mosque. Actually, this is a mosque of Government College University. It's a great mosque. It's a beautiful mosque. It is a place where the students of their university often come here to say their prayers during their prayer time. The students come here, and it is also very important. Its history is very important because it was initially a church at the time of British Union, but after the independence of Pakistan, this was converted into a beautiful mosque. And you can see behind me that it is that mosque which is now a beautiful mosque of Government College University.
Now I'm sitting here in the amphitheater of GCU. It is one of the famous places around here. Students come here in the leisure time or when they are studying to enjoy their lives here. Now many competitions are held here, like quiz competition or role plays. This place, many of the times, is never empty. It is always wonderful to come here.
Now I am sitting in Inter Cafe, one of the three cafes of GCU University Lahore. It is called Inter Cafe because it is basically for intermediate students. Different kinds of food such as fast food, burgers, shawarmas and other drinks are available here. So now we are going to eat something. Hope you enjoyed our documentary on GCU University Lahore. Thank you.